people is surprised every time they visit. Oh, you really have a pilot plan? It's like, yes, we do. It's really a plan.
The equipment and the facilities that we have over here is the complete downstream processing of material once it's ready to be tableted. So this provides a facility to test all our hypotheses and test all that we do in simulations.
You have your excipients, your active pharmaceutical ingredient. You combine them in this type of blender. Then we have the roller compactor, and you compress it through two rolls. You create a ribbon. That ribbon passes through these sensors. The ribbon will go all the way through here. And then you send it to the tablet press.
So this is a tablet press. It's a 16 station tablet press. So all the powder will flow through here and into this feed frame. So there are two paddles inside this feed frame which keep rotating, and they fill the dies. This tablet press can run at a maximum of 1600 tablets per minute. Once the tablets are produced to this machine, then test the tablets for its weight, thickness, diameter, and hardness. I don't think there's any other place where I can actually look at the tablets being produced as they'll be produced in the pharmaceutical industry. So I can get to experiment on the machine itself. I can get to learn more about this.
Let's check for the tablet hardness. Let's check for the particle size. Let's check for the composition.
The variables are important to the quality of the tablet. What we want to do is try to find those variables in the moment with that camera, with that NIR, with those type of sensors.
Purdue is one of the few schools that they integrate both sides. Like, you have your experiments to run, but then you have to analyze the data and create your model and do the control part.
Initially, I thought I would just be working on simulations, building models, but I had the opportunity to come down here and actually test those models that we are going to build in our lab. So it gives me hands-on experience on the instruments, and I can learn a lot about different technologies that are being used in the industry right now. So it's kind of like a big learning opportunity for me.
I've always wanted to work in a place which is at the interface of the consumer and the industry. Such a project gives us a good hands-on experience on all of these industries. This gives a varied skill set for us to progress in our careers, and that's what excited me about this project.
For me, this project, it's what you can give to the industry. It's attractive that I'm able, or we are able, to contribute something new to the field.